You again. The sun is out, thank God. This whole thing of no hot water and no bathing and, you know, the great wild outdoors are great and all that, but please, a hot shower, at least, if you're going to be riding all day. No such luck though, not till we get to Leh, which we will get to pretty much overnight now. One night halt in Rumse and next night we'll be at Leh. That's what I'm looking forward to. And getting out of Tanglangla Pass alive.
Morning. Wake up. Get that out of my face, man.
We have to go now.
No way. Got to get to my work. Is this gonna go on TV?
Happy birthday! Yeah, shout at me down
at my workplace. You look like a giant slug.
Oh, man, it's my birthday, Leo! It's a boy! It's like everybody
wants to take a little piece of something. We send out a list of things you want for your birthday, or maybe send somebody will send them in.
Ducati? Harley Davidson?
Well, it's gotta be Hanson.
I'm bad at man. Oh.
Again, tonight in tents?
Same socks, same shirts.
What underwear?
Yeah. What are you talking about?
It's early morning and we're brushing our teeth before we leave. Look, our luxury bathroom. I am done. Clean, and that's as clean as I'm gonna get for the whole day till tomorrow morning.
With not a single fuel pump between Jispa and Leh, fuel was precious and we rationed it out carefully.
We're heading out from Latungla base where we camped out last night. The weather's looking really volatile. We have to go through Bang and then Morik Lanes and then cross my least favorite pass, which is the Tanglangla Pass, and land up at Rumse where we'll be setting up camp again. If the weather holds up, it'll be a great ride. If it doesn't, then we'll put our heads down and get through it.
It's a steep climb up from Lachungla base to the top, and the road, well, it's more like the promise of a road to come one day.
I have never been so high on any one of my birthdays. I think I just broke a record.
And you're just going to be getting higher than this.
Lachungla Pass, 16,616 feet.
Never been higher.
We're not lying, it's written then.
From Lachungla. The road's pretty bumpy, but you know, by now bumpy roads are beginning to seem so routine that you're almost wishing that either it'd be smooth tarmac or give us some really hardcore riding roads.
Like they say, be careful what you wish for.